I mean, gank setup is not just the champion, it's also the player, right? Like, wave management properly to set up a gank is super important too. Almost more important than the champion itself. Because if you just have the champion, you don't know how to work your lane, your wave at all, then you just end up just getting lucky, right? Like, the jungler comes at the time when your lane is gankable, instead of like actually setting up dives or setting up waves. It's like, you'll see it in my games, right, where we'll play, well, if we get like an actually good player, like, it happens a lot with Adrian Riven, he always does it. He'll be like, dive top level 3, I'll have wave set up. And then, like, we go top, we look after our 3 camps, and it's like, oh shit, this cannon wave's crashing, and then we just dive their top laner. Like, that's the difference between like a challenger player and like a random master player that just coin flips. Because instead of relying on your lane just being luckily in position to get ganked, you can actually make it to the point where it gets ganked with proper lane management, wave management. Dude, me and Fog, my training mirror, played together, like, legit 26 hours ago. And we're playing together again. He says it in the slab. Jesus. Actual maniac. Okay, all my lanes are gonna win on their own. Feels good, man. Okay, both my solo lanes are pushed in and their top has no flash, so I'm just gonna go invade. I wasn't gonna do this otherwise, but looks like we have a pretty good RNG. Oh, I shouldn't have started it because I don't have a smite. Whoa, what? Oh, that's a blower, isn't it? I didn't get an assist on Lee. I'm so sad. Alright, well, my Aatrox is gonna be juiced. Fuck! I didn't auto Lee Sin again. I think I might have autoed him, but he had shield. So I didn't get my actual damage. Fuck. That's a blower. So he knows Aatrox is coming, but he doesn't know I'm coming. Oh, this is grief for sure. What the fuck is going on? What's that one game, Battle Riot? Where it's like a 3v3 mode? I feel like I'm playing Battle Riot right now, dude. Me, Aatrox, and Tryndamere are just in a constant 3v3. Dude, this Aatrox is fucking... He's in it, dude. I love it. Yeah, imagine a game where you queue up and both solo laners get prio and they invade with you instead of just AFKing with it. How insane would that be? Imagine doing stuff with your prio. Sounds pretty cringe. Things like that. Not when we're throwing our bindings like that. I want to get this dragon off the map before I go topside. I really don't want to have to lose dragon for no reason. Told me I was upset, like, with what? Oh, I was just upset that Lee Sin lived with one health. Oh, are you serious? I'm really surprised he didn't just go for that gank. Fuck, it's bugged for me. It shows that Tryndamere has flash. Oh, it's probably with Mordekaiser, right? If you flash like in the shadow realm or whatever, it bugs. it doesn't show me because I didn't, like, my character didn't see it, or, like, is the easiest way to explain it. Oh my god, I'm autoing the turret. Dude, I'm so fucking boosted. What the fuck is wrong with me? I autoed turret twice, dude. Yeah, I really am griefing. Holy fuck. Like, no cap. Gimme, gimme. Fuck, Fogs is a psychopath. Fogged is an actual psychopath. What happens in 2 days? Auto chess for League of Legends, bros. Auto chess for League of Legends. Wow, this guy's a little bitch. Fight me, pussy boy. Oh, it's the fucking Ziggs from last game. I just realized. Dude, when Auto Chess League of Legends comes out, I'm legit, I'm not playing League for like 4 days, man. I'm just going to stream that game mode every day, all day. It's gonna be so hype. I'm so excited to just actually stream 20 hours a day and not have to play with teammates. It's gonna be great. Do I like Fog as a player? Yeah, I love Fog. I'm gonna get a nerf more? Probably never. I don't think he's that OP. Okay, and? You got me, bro. You got me. Okay, man. Sure. You got the crab. Congrats, man. Maybe I can actually participate in this if I tread carefully. I got you, bro. Jesus. This game is just one big cat. What's up, Nami? I'm off the Lulu wave, I'm onto the Karma wave after playing with Karma two games in a row today. Karma mid, that is, not Karma support. Karma support blows. Why is this Ezreal ulting for creep waves in current year? Get that work! Oh shit, I understand, Nami, holy shit. That one went right over my fucking head. Dude, I'm fucking juiced to this game, holy shit. I'm coming, buddy. Move to the fucking stupid ass ward. And then fucking didn't dodge the Ezreal ult that I saw coming. Where are some of the best junglers right now? Hecarim. Arthas is good. Rek'Sai is always good. Jarvan. Kindred. Been annoyed some of the teamfight tactics stuff looks a bit like RNG. What do you mean? What do you mean? You can take your time. You can choose your words. Let me down. When do the arcade skins come out? I don't know how PB works. Like, if there's a PBE patch, is there a patch the same day on normal servers? Because I don't know. Or do they alternate? Because PvE patch is next Tuesday, and that's when auto chess comes out on PvE. I don't know if there's also a patch next Tuesday on normal, you know? Dude, isn't that so sad to say, to think about what I just typed in game? There's a world where, my top and mid have cryo at level 2 like this game. And, they don't invade blue with me there on Lee Sin. And, like Lee Sin's able to just clear his top side for free when he should just lose all of his camps. And then, like, they flame me and say, like, jungle difference and shit because I die on the invade. I don't like that world. It's not a world I want to live in. But he's Faker. Yikes. So I think it's next. Yeah, I didn't know if they alternated or what. The patches, that is. GG. Nice, the games are not bad. I mean, we lost that one game, and it was frustrating, but that's just because they picked cancer shit. But, like, the games aren't, like, super low in water rating, like, feeling.